Jerusalem and the temple to their God are in flames. The nation of Israel, founded by King David, is wiped out.
It would have seemed to have been the end, but it was rather the beginning.
For out of the crucible of destruction emerges a sacred book, the Bible, and an idea that will change the world, the belief in one God.
This is a new idea. It was an idea that nobody had ever had before.
Monotheism is well ensconced, so something major happened, which is very hard to trace.
Now, a provocative new story from discoveries deep within the earth and the Bible.
We wanted to examine the possibility that the remains of King David's palace are here.
We can actually see vivid evidence here of a destruction.
Question number one, who did it?
An archaeological detective story puzzles together clues to the mystery of who wrote the Bible, when, and why.